There is a spirit of the Redemptorian that gets into you when you attend this school. People from other schools, they said the grammar school boy, he will go to Harvard, he will go to Yale, he will go to MIT, Oxford, or Cambridge. But when you ask him what school he attended, he will tell you he attended the grammar school. There is a spirit that comes into you when you attend the grammar school, and that spirit lives with you for the rest of your life. Grammar school was founded in the year of 1845. People came from all over West Africa. It was the first sub-Saharan secondary/high school in West Africa.